between our houses will be sealed when my heir, Prince Iphicles, will take the Princess of Crete to be his wife.
My mother once gave this as a parting gift to my father. I want you to have it.
I understand you're having some trouble with the arrangements we've made. You sail to Egypt tomorrow.
I wish you endless victories in the battlefield, brother. Because if you return here, I will kill you.
It's the first full moon. She does not even know I live.
I paid good money for you. I expect a return.
Amon has come on our shores. I give you Hercules!
I will not stop until I have returned the princess and avenged my loyal friends.
Hercules, you are a son of Zeus.
Embrace your father and you will discover powers that you never imagined.
Tonight, we fight for our lives!
How will you offer these people their salvation?
When you cannot even save yourself.
Where is your strength now, half-god?